In Wales, children and young people are really important. No matter where you live, you have rights. And the Welsh Government has made respecting these rights law, right across Wales. Things like you have the right to be treated fairly and with respect, to be protected, and to live and grow up healthily. You have the right to an education, to be listened to when decisions are made that affect your life, to play, have the right to a family, to enjoy freedom of culture and religion, to be kept safe, and to know all of your other rights. This is so important that all Welsh ministers have to pay attention to your rights in everything they do. So to find out about your rights, check out the website